Alright, don't snowball this. Potatoes only. Potatoes only. Mashed is the right way to go. With cheese. No, we could skip out on that. World. So as usual, it said that they fixed a lot of bugs and map problems, but it's probably a lie. 'Cause they always say that. Was fast. Hillbilly? Oh fuck. I did not see him. He's wearing like a pig mask or something. I've never seen that.
Oh no.
Fucking shit. Generator's almost done too. It's by the exit gate. It keeps going back to it as well. Manny does not want that generator to be done. Cause he's not even chasing it. Or like chasing like me, he just keeps going back to it and kicking it. I wish I knew what LFG meant. Oh, nice. Okay. Now we're caught up. Alright. Okay. I think he's coming back. Or not. Not playing seriously or something. I feel like he's not like playing seriously. Hello, hello. Dude. You should turn your mic up, by the way. It's hard to hear you. Nope, that did absolutely nothing. Yeah, really. Do you give it up in the settings at all? I never carry borrowed time. Your nurse is calling. Okay. Oh, you got off? Nice. I'll do the one in the killer shack. Yeah. Oh, okay, someone's already here. Generator's almost done, but he'll probably camp it, I think. Oh, fuck. Yeah, me too. Everybody's kind of over here, actually. And he's like... Leaving that fucking shack. Well, there's another one nearby here, but I don't know. He must have. Is it barbecue chili where you could see? Or. Because he just keeps camping every generator that anybody's working on. Something, dude. Fuck that one. Fucking bitch. Oh no. God damn it. Oh, Anthony, hello. He's in my stream, I think. Should be playing with us. God, he's really hanging around here. Double heal, double heal. Thank you. Alright, well, fuck that generator. That's not happening. Anthony, why can't you come in here? We haven't played in so long, so it seems. Oh, that's you? God. You were far. Did he put you in the basement? Why'd you go back there? Is he nearby you at all? I feel like, yeah, he's still in the fucking area, piece of shit, dude. I fucking hear it. But yeah, he keeps just camping the area. Oh shit. Okay. Ugh. Oh my god. There you go. Oh, fucking bitch, dude. Yeah, he has fucking barbecue and chili. Anybody's gonna get that last gen at all. Oh, there's a hatch. Yeah. It's very like it's in a very open area. I'm surprised it's right here. Don't think I've ever used a key in my life. Dude. Dude! Yeah, no, this isn't fucking happening at all. Any fucking generator, he's like automatically there. Bitch, dude. Going right to that gen. Of course we're going to the basement. Too early. Well, no one's gonna fucking come anyway. I might as well just kill myself. Yeah. Yeah. that guy, dude. He's a piece of shit. Did you say your mic was turned all the way up? In your, like, in your actual audio mix in the party? Or I mean, no, you're still kind of quiet. That's all I was saying, you should just like go in your party settings and turn it up, I guess. Because I have like my audio mix in the middle, and usually like I could hear everybody pretty good, but you're quiet. That is weird. No. What is? It's a little bit better actually. Then I just got Cheryl to 50 finally. That's exactly what I just said. Oh, they finally fixed the RPD offering so it doesn't stay expired anymore. Took long enough. Join Discord too, I guess. Okay. Hello. Hello? Hey, yeah, I could hear you. Oh, yeah, I couldn't. I was talking, I didn't hear anything from your end. Okay. Yeah, no, I was talking. I think it was you. So they updated Dead by Daylight today, dude, and they changed a lot of people's faces and like their hair and like their skin tone and stuff. So like they changed Steve. I'm mad about it. His face looks different. And then they changed like Jill. Yeah, they changed Jill and Leon too, so now they're no longer attractive. They're pretty ugly right now. But they changed a lot of people. They don't look great, and I'm upset about it. Yeah, it's a rough life out here for a pimp. Oh shit, he died. Yeah, hell yeah, the one you play Apex with? Right on. Is he gonna play with us? Is he on PS4 or Xbox or PC? Oh. You could always send him just a link to here if it doesn't work out for him. Oh, fuck, you're right. Okay. Well, he could have it on speaker. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. If you hear me talking, by the way, I'm in another party chat with Eskimo because I'm streaming right now. I said, if you hear me talking, like, and it doesn't sound like I'm talking to you, it's because I'm in another party chat for my stream. Yeah, he could be in it. Eskatoes. Let me see. Eskimo. 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 Answer me. Don't ignore me. I don't know. I feel like he's AFK or something. Poor Steve, man, they fucking butchered him. Not happy about it. I don't know. But there's a code that they gave us too. I don't know if you did it yet, but they give you like cool new charms, so you should do that. Yeah, they give you like a Medusa looking one. Eskimo. Join Discord because Little Prince wants to hear your sweet, sweet voice. Oh shit, it's the Legion. She's on me. Who did what? Oh, it was probably fucking Little Prince. Did you blow up the jet? Yeah, he's like someone just. It's like I know it's you. Sir. She's biased. I couldn't tell because there's two of you. There's two Steves and two Davids. Are you next to me? No, I don't know. Oh, he thought you were in the chat. Healing you, dude. Healing you as fast as I can. I mean, no. It's a she. Did you just misgender her? He said he. It's okay, Legion's both genders, if you want to get technical. Fuck no, bad leg. I don't know where she's at. Session. She's far away from me. Oh, she's on you, Eskimo? Okay. Fuck, all the generators are on that side too. Yeah. Ouija. Can't believe today's only Tuesday. Are you saying you know it's a Tuesday or? Yeah. What day do you want to hang out, dude? Little Prince. So what day do you want to hang out, dude? Yeah, you gonna pencil me in? Somewhere? Have Yeah, there's not a wait list. There's not a wait list. Get him, cause I'm nearby him. Unless she comes over here. No. She could be looking down or up or whatever. Dude. Oh, I got him. Yeah, dude, she looked like she was walking super fast backwards. Yeah, I'll get him. I'm close. She's coming back, she's coming back. Eskimo, fucking run, dude. Okay. That's fine, I'm fine with that. Where? Go to the right, Eskimo. Or, I don't know. There's two Davids, so I don't know which one you're seeing. I would say work on a generator, honestly. Because I'm working on one, it's almost done. And then we'll just need one more. If you want to start one, little prince. The gate then. Sick. She's nearby this gate, though. That sucks. You should go for the other gate. LP. Or you. Yeah, I don't know. But this guy's gonna. Oh, he's on death hook. Alright, cool. He won this door. Oh, he shit, he got off. Oh, yeah, wow, good job, little prince. You didn't even get hooked once. Proud of you. I don't think so. I'm out. I know, that's what I was saying, I'm proud of you. Proud of you. Tell your friend to type in that code, too. You could do that right now, actually. Not you, Eskimo. If you were in this chat, dude. Yeah, that's what Anthony's in here. Fuck you, dude. Are you gonna hop in the chat, Eskatoes? In Discord. Little Prince keeps saying he needs your sweet voice. Potatoes. It's a potato club. Potato club? Yeah, so join. Oh my god. You're making this difficult. Little Prince, type in the code. Do it. Cool charm. I promise it's worth it. Go to the store, and then on the featured page, there should be a redeem code option or button. And then you just type in potatoes, yeah, indeed. Yeah, but it's like his and hers instead of his. His sand. What? I don't know what you're talking about. No, I don't know. Sorry. You get it? Right on. I'm not Eskimo, if you were in this fucking chat, you'd know I wasn't talking to you. I hate you. If you ain't talking potatoes, I don't wanna talk. It's me. Hey. Rushing me? Let's go to Midwich. I have so many keys. Did you say something? Because I did not hear whatever you said. Oh, of course you are. You might as well just send it to me.
Oh.
Rest in piss. Okay. You could screen record it. You said you hate them. You're always talking about memes. Did you just say memers? Oh, that's funny. Oh, the page didn't send to me at all. See, you might just have to share their profile with me, 'cause it didn't show anything besides just like post unavailable. Yeah, like it didn't even send me the profile at all, so you might want to share it. I can't believe I haven't slept yet, and I feel very, like, awake still. Like, I have not felt tired at all. We're almost going on 2 days, dude. So, I said we're almost going on 2 days. Like, it's already 10 p.m. next day. Plush Crawdad 372 is an interesting name. Eskatoes, are you on a generator? Someone going for the save. Okay, yeah, I think you might have to do a little prince. Okay, dodge his fucking shit that he throws at you, or else you're gonna get down. Oh, he's on me now, actually. Thanks for bringing him my way. Yeah, it could be the... or not. Yeah, I'm upstairs. He's still in the same room as me. I think he just gave up. Oh shit, no, he's back on me. Dude, fuck off, man. Dude, he sucks at throwing, actually. No, 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 no. Fuck off. I'm gonna get down. Fuck you, dude. Suck my dick. Keep fucking reloading and chasing me still in this fucking room. Ow. I think he gave up yet? No, he's back on me. Piece of shit, man. Just give up at this point. I've been looping him in a circle, like ducking every time he tries to throw shit. Alright, now I seriously might get down at this point. Fucking shit. It took him long enough though. The generator in that room is almost done, though. By my hope. Sorta. He better come get me. He went left to my left. He ran down the hall and around the corner. He went downstairs. Yeah. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, who is this? Never mind, someone else has grabbed me. I want to go back to that generator though, since it's almost done. But I think he's coming back. Oh fuck, he's back in the same fucking room, man. Right on. Yeah, he's not a very good trickster. Oh, he's here. He's on me, still, downstairs in the courtyard, I think. Yeah. He didn't see me, but I'm in a locker. Is anybody on a generator? The last one? Okay. Okay. Who are you talking to, little prince? I don't know if he's smart enough to use Know It. I'm gonna open the gate. Steve's. Oh, fuck. Oh my fucking shit, dude. Get the fuck out of here. God fucking damn it, man. Yeah. Flashlight. Shame on you. Not far from the exit gate. But he's still over here. He's going back to the exit gate, I think. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I think so. Which one? What? How come? Oh shit. No, he's on it right now. Good job. You said you went down, not up? Oh. Wait, you're at 12? You go up. Unless you're going down, which means you're not doing good, but what are you right now? You're 16 right now. Yeah, you're rank 16. Oh, you just went down again. You went to 17. Well, I don't know why I just said you were 16 and then it switched to 17 because you got out. That's weird. That makes no sense. Eskimo, can you explain? Do you know why he went down just now? Unless that was a bug, I don't know. But it said he was 16. You didn't get down, right? Little prince? No, you didn't get down. That was weird. I don't know, it might have been a bug then. Yeah, one's the best. So, you want to go up in rank. He was number one. How dare you? What about your friend? Oh, I thought you said he was playing tutorials. Sorry, Eskimo. No, he went to bed because he has work. So it is just us. Just the two of us. wish I still had cakes. Seriously, I have no cakes on anybody. Why are you laughing? Not funny. Yeah, I used every single cake on every character, even like the escape cakes. No yawning. Yawning's not allowed. No, no, sir. I don't know, he said in the chat that he said, "Hello, tonight's not good for me, but I'll stay on the stream and support." So I don't know what he's so busy with. Too cool? Too cool for school? The hell was that? Okay. Yeah, noms. I just realized that you have your setting off to where, like, you can't hear you on my stream, so it just sounds like I'm talking to myself. Thanks a lot. Is that intentional? There's like a setting in, like, your party chat. If you want to be heard, like on other people's streams, or have yourself muted, and you have it muted, so it just sounds like I'm talking to myself. Yeah, that's so funny. Yeah. I mean, you could change it if you want, but you don't have to. It's fine. I'll just talk to myself. Did you change it? Well, I don't know. Oh, yeah, he still can't hear you. You bastard. Chris Redfield, what a guy. Ready for combat. Look at those knee pads. He means serious business. Every time you say that, you're throwing me off. I don't know if you're actually changing it, if you're just fucking with me. I don't trust you. Yeah, I guess so. He's a mod. Your mother. Feel like I need to turn my mic down. Sound loud. Don't snowball this. You've got this. Don't get hooked once. Flashlight it up. Useless. Cheese and rice. Yeah. Raccoon City again? Sheesh. Oh, Huntress. Great. Oh no. Oh no, I was just about to say the same thing. No. Why did that hit me? Why? Oh, you guys are pieces of shit. There's three people. God damn it. I just heard a totem, so I was like, oh, I'm gonna look at it. And then everybody was there. Yeah, I heard someone cleansing a totem. Oh, cute outfit. The Huntress is wearing like a little geisha dress or something. No. Stop. Oh, fuck you, bitch. No. I'm sorry, Bill. Fuck, fuck, fuck! No! Oh shit. She almost. Get off of me. Wake up, Bill. No. Bill's a backstabber. His name literally says backstabber. Oh, she's a Mori too. Absolutely not working on a shin. I'm looking. I have never seen this room in this map in my life. It seems like a bad place to be trapped, though. Is she upstairs or downstairs? How has no one done a generator? Oh. Never mind. Where the heck's even be on this? I think she has nurses calling, I think. Oh, nice. Is here your fucking controller too? Is that you? I don't recognize the username, but I feel like it can only be you. Oh, awesome. I knew it. I thought you were supposed to play. you're following me. It'd be very rude if you weren't. What time is it there? Eskimo, are you on a generator? Okay. Oh, I heard that. 12:45. Oh, so you're 2 hours ahead. I don't remember that. I don't know that there's so many time zones I have to pay attention to, and I'm the worst at it. Where'd she put you downstairs? Good idea. Oh my god! Dude, fucking Steve just fucking flipped so funny. She tossed an axe at me while I was running. Oh, okay. That was super funny. Hunter's wife is for sure. She's absolutely not. But she does have a cute outfit on. A little cute little number. She's gonna Mori me, I can feel it in my bones. Oh, is that you? Is she nearby? Ten. Why? Which cheek? You mean which cheek? You don't care. Help! Help! I hate the Huntress. How could you like her? I would. 10 out of 10, let the spirit step on me. Or Ghostface. Or the Plague. Or a Legion. Let's just say everybody, I guess. Oh my fucking god, that was great. She just fucking axed me in the face. There's a generator in the bathroom that's almost done. But I think she's on me. And I'm not gonna make it. Get that generator that's in the bathroom upstairs, because that is almost done. Ugh. I'm dead. I don't know why she's not mooring me. She could have. She very well could have. Rest in peace. There she goes. R.I.P. Stop snowballing it, dude. It started off bad. Stuart, where are you at? Now's your time to shine. Ah, Stuart, you're already in here. Here, let me invite you, actually. Sheesh. Sheesh. Can I? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Not the mood.
What's up, baby?
Hello.
How are you?
I am fine. I mean, I'm pretty awake for not sleeping.
That's not good. How many hours you been up now?
I couldn't tell you, honestly. I did not sleep at all yesterday. And I don't know when I will go to sleep tonight.
Jeez.
My sleep schedule just got good too, so I feel like I just messed it up all over again.
Where's Madison?
She is. Well, we were playing earlier, but we were playing Apex because she was streaming. But she's not on anymore. But she misses you too.
Yep, miss her too.
I miss the Dream Team.
Yep, we gotta get back into it again.
Oh, Stuart, did you see the update and how they changed everybody's faces and skin tone and hair and stuff like that?
Nope, I haven't played DBD in like a couple weeks now.
Yeah, they updated today, so if you look at Nia, her face and like skin's much different, but also everybody else, like they you could really tell what Cheryl and Nia and they changed Steve. They changed Jill and Leon too, and now they look terrible. So that's annoying. And then I don't know, they changed everybody on their face and their skin tone. They kind of like made everybody look very soft. So it looks weird. And then, of course, they said that they fixed all the bugs on the maps, which they probably didn't.
Yeah, probably not.
You never do. All right, are you ready to gen rush? Just kidding.
Are
We'll
you?
see. I mean, I'm ready.
I'm ready for now.
Oh, it's the Huntress again? Oh, she's ruined. Gonna look for her hex then.
Oh, she's going counter. By the shack.
Oh, shit. Okay. Out of there. How the fuck did she know where I was?
Was getting chased over there. So. Go finish the one on the hill, or go start that one.
Thanks.
Oh, he's going that way. Going on the other side.
She's still by the shack. She's on me.
I'm by the killer shack here.
The generator in the killer shack's almost done, but she's kind of staying in that area.
Oh, are you the only one on that side?
She's on me.
Someone comes to you.
Thank you. On a generator in the shop.
Got the saved her Eskimo. Oh, that's not good.
Right past.
no.
Hello, Angel. Sleep, sir.
What a throw.
Are you still watching?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was.
How kind of you. Are you in a bed?
I'll play one more. I'll play one more, then crash out.
Eskimo, now Anthony's on.
How often do you and Madison play Apex?
I just started to play recently. I tried it with her like a long time ago when it came out, and I didn't like it at all because I don't like Battle Royale. But she's good at it. She plays it all the time, and like her other friends play it, so I've been trying to play it, but I still don't like it, and I'm not good at it.
I'll have to download it. Maybe I'll
play it. Oh yeah, didn't you say you played it?
Not the greatest, but I do play it once in a while.
Okay. She's really good. I kind of just am a bad teammate for her.
Where'd you go? Why'd you leave?
I left?
Yeah, you left.
It doesn't show that on my screen. Are you sure?
Shows on mine.
Okay, hold on. Let me restart. Well, here, hold on. Back end, does it show you?
Shows you, yeah.
Okay, cool. I have no clue. It's been quiet. Me?
That's DBT telling you it's time for bed.
No way.
Yeah, way.
Do you want to try to join my lobby? doesn't work, and I'll just restart my application, I guess.
I got booted.
Okay, I want to restart it then.